beds more than a dozen Coptic Christians.
Tara, in Denmark, new details this hour about the lone suspect after a pair of deadly shootings in the capital.
Also, another major snowstorm breaks records in Boston, now bone-chilling cold. Hello and welcome to our viewers here in the United States and all around the world. I'm Rosemary Church.
And I'm Errol Barnett. This is CNN Newsroom.
Egyptian fighter planes have hit ISIS targets in Libya. The Egyptian military says their jets have all returned safely from